November 10th, 2022. It's 11:36 in the morning. Currently is 51. Well, at least the last I checked about an hour ago. 51 degrees, sunny, and it says it's going to be 57, or was it 59? It's 57 or 59. I'll put it up here. It's going to be the high, and it's going to be sunny. So it'd be nice. I can actually see some snow in the Sierra Nevadas. See a little bit of stuff coming this way from the west. The old tree is gone. Been a while. Thought they would cut that other one behind it, but they probably couldn't get back there. Let's see, where's those mountains? There we go. There's your snow. Hawk or turkey vulture, it was flying around like looking at him. Here we go. Got us a runner because we're supposed to be having clouds periodically on and off throughout the week, the weekend, and the week next week. Wonder why. There's planes on the radar, but this one just so happens to be putting something out. They all should do it if this one does it. One would just assume. It's like a normal little practice, just deduction. Just figure it out by looking. But look where the sun is. This is because what happens with the hour change. It's like it totally knocks everything out. Knocks it all out of whack. Let's do it like this. Let's dim it down. Oh, yeah, that one's going good. Guy on radar. And there we go. Let's see which way it's headed. Wind is not helping right now. Yeah, you can see him real good today. Getting huge. A lot of earth can fit in that one up on the top. Just imagine how many can fit in the bigger ones, a little bit lower towards the center. Trying to block the wind, but I don't think it's helping. This thing's all over the place. First snow that I can actually see from the valley in Sierra Nevada. There it is. Let's go this way to the left. There we go. snow. Snow in the Sierras. All right, peace out.